are at Hobble Zoo, and this is the Dilophosaurus. And the Dilophosaurus was one of those dinosaurs that do that kind of stuff. Allosaurus, Hobble Zoo. Okay, here's the Allosaurus at the Hobble Zoo. Look at those big shark teeth. Oh my gosh, wasn't that scary? Here we have an Allosaurus, which is an animated Allosaurus at Hobble Zoo.